All right, doctor, we've got a 32-year-old female who